bet not either.
Well, let's spin on it.
Okay.
See you tomorrow.
Okay, see ya. Veda?
What?
What'd you think of me?
For what?
What if you don't get to marry Mr. Bixler?
I guess.
Veda, something happened to Thomas J. last night. He stepped on a beehive.
I told him not to tease those bees. Did he get stung? Maybe I should go over and yell at him.
No, sweetheart.
He's okay, isn't he?
There's just too many of them.
Veda, what'd you think of me? What if you don't get to marry Mr. Bixler?
Now we're blood brothers for life.
You used to captivate me.
To see if you had a good personality or not. Come here, I'll diagnose your head.
I don't wanna.
Come on, it's fun. Interesting.
What?
You have no personality.
Hey, what does it say then?
Never mind.
Is that your dad?
Yes.
I wish that was your dad.
It's my mother.
Do you remember her?
No. My mom said she's in heaven.
What do you think it's like?
What?
Heaven.
Nothing. Everybody gets their own white horse. All they do is ride in the brush. Everybody's best friends with everybody else. In sports, there's no teams, so nobody gets picked last.
But what if you're afraid to ride horses?
Doesn't matter. They're not regular horses. It's no big deal if you fall. It's just landing flat.
That doesn't sound so bad. Come on, you have to climb that stream.
Oh.
Albert. Hey, look at this.
That was bad news.
Knowledge chart.
They used to study the bumps in your head to see if you had a good personality or not.
Didn't you know I diagnosed your head?
For a while.
Come on, it's fine.
What does it say there?
Never mind.
Is that your dad?
Yes.
Who's that with your dad?
It's my mother.
Do you remember her?
Miss you. Grandma said she's in heaven.
What do you think it's like?